Hello everyone, welcome back to Chethana Pixel YouTube channel. Did you know you can use ChatGPT to help you protect and unprotect your Excel spreadsheets? Yes, you heard that right. In this video, I will show you how ChatGPT can help us to protect or unprotect Excel spreadsheets in just seconds. No coding experience needed. Stick around, I will show you exactly how it works. Why do we need to protect and unprotect Excel spreadsheets? Protecting your sheets is important when you want to prevent others from changing your formulas or data and share a file securely without worrying about accidental edits. So let's dive in without any further delay. Here I have sales data and I have inserted two columns. One is bonus, another one is tax. The bonus is calculated whenever the sales amount is greater than 1500, sales amount multiplied by 10% or else blank. So this is how all the bonus is calculated for all the employees. At the same time, tax also is calculated based on the bonus. If the bonus column is blank, I need blank. Otherwise, bonus amount multiplied by 5% tax. So this is how simple Excel formulas have been applied here. Here the basic requirement is, I wanted to protect only this range and this range because no one should be able to modify my formulas even if I share the file or if I send to someone else. So let's see in action how ChatGPT can help us to protect only this specific range. You can see right now I don't have any protection applied for this sheet. When you go to review tab, you can see the protection mode is still not applied. So I want ChatGPT to apply only for this formulated range from F4 to G23 and J4 to K4. Go back to ChatGPT. And I'm pasting this prompt. I have an Excel file and need to protect only the below specific cells on calculation sheet. Use the password 123 and the range of cells is F4 is to G23 and J4 is to K4. And let me upload the file. This is the file I'm going to pick. Open and submit. And now ChatGPT is analyzing the Excel workbook. Now the ChatGPT says, the specified cells in the calculation sheet have been protected with the password 123. You can download the modified file using the below link. Let me download. And open the file. Here, if you see this bonus and tax calculation, if you try to open this cell to modify, it will not allow to modify, but you can change the sales amount column which is not protected. Suppose if I change this value to 1550, the bonus will be calculated automatically because the formulas are protected and it will be calculated based on the bonus and tax. Now let me go to review and unprotect. Let's try whether the password is correct or not. 1, 2, 3. Click OK. Now these protected cells have been unprotected. If I double click on the cell, it will open. How cool is that? Let me protect back. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. The same password I have given. I would like to protect both bonus analysis and the tax analysis sheets. I'm going to use the password A1, B2, C3 and dollar. A1, B2, C3 and dollar. This sheet, entire sheet has been protected. I will not be able to make any change in this entire sheet. Similarly, I will go to the tax analysis. I am going to give tax as the password. And save and close it. Now I need to ask the ChatGPT to unprotect both of these specific sheets. Close. I'm going to upload. This protected calculation sheet just now I have downloaded from the ChatGPT. I'm using the same file and open. I'm giving a simple prompt like, please unprotect the both bonus analysis and tax analysis sheets and submit. The prompt says, I will unprotect the bonus analysis and tax analysis sheets in your file. Let me process this for you. And the bonus analysis and the tax analysis sheets have been unprotected. You can download the updated file using the link below. Let me download. Open the file. Please subscribe to Chethana Pixel. Now I am able to make any change here. Similarly, I can also make a change in the bonus analysis sheet also because it has been unprotected by ChatGPT. And that's it. With ChatGPT, protecting and unprotecting Excel sheets is a breeze. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends and colleagues. And don't forget to subscribe for more amazing Excel tips. Let me know in the comments how you plan to use ChatGPT with Excel. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.